23 or 24.
Yeah, so we have two, three moms with kids, so about five children. In there as well.
So that's awesome.
How are these kids got responsibility? What do they do? Like, they're kind of daily.
They have chores they're supposed to do. That's a struggle. They're supposed to be working or going to school 35 hours a week. They are volunteering, so it's 35 hours a week, so keep them busy somehow. And then there's a series of things they have to accomplish. So we have like a roadmap for them to accomplish.
There's a roadmap.
To get them independent and being able to live on their own.
Do some of them come in here without?
So the Dream Center can work with GEDs, we can work with GEDs
and everything.
Get a high school diploma. There's a bunch of options available for the Dream Center.
Hmm.